Once upon a time, not long ago, I was a